Those useful in necessities, for they are begotten for this reason. A man without discernment applauds and rejoices over himself, as also the one who gives himself as surety for his friend. He who loves sin rejoices in quarrels, and the hard-hearted man does not assemble with good men. A changeable man will fall into evils with his tongue, and a heart
Save them, mercy on them, help them, and keep them, O God, in your grace. Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομία σου.
Thank you.
evening, we will have service at 6:30 for the Virgin Mary. It's the Agapes Hymn. Today is a little bit of a different service than our regular services. It's a liturgy of the pre-sanctified gifts. Because of the solemn nature of Great Lent, we do not perform the Divine Liturgy Monday through Friday during the week. However, on Friday, during the week, the Church allows for the liturgy of the pre-sanctified gifts, which were already sanctified on either Saturday or Sunday. And that is what we did. So the people would not be cut off from receiving the sacrament of Holy Communion. So God bless you all. Please come forward for the little blessing.